Hello there. My name is John. Hoping everything is going just great for you. And things are heating up in the desert. We are at TPC Scottsdale. This is going to be a good one. I have feelings. Let's put this first drive into the short stuff and we'll be on our way. So far, so good for this one. Okay, he appears to be ready to roll on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes. And second shot here on the first. This is what our third shot's looking like. And you've got this left to save your par. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Nice putt. That's in there for par. He's got a four-footer to deal with here. And a nice putt there. And we're starting things off at even par after the first. Here comes a par four. Should be a good result off the tee here. All right, let's see how he does here on this hole. Here's our second shot on hole number two. Sweet. And this next putt for him is for birdie. Yeah. Nice little putt. All right, nice 3-footer to deal with. Way to get that birdie. All right, that hole will bring you down to 1 under par. And we're teeing up now on the third. Looks like a fairway off the tee here. All right, let's see what he does on this one. Second shot on the third. Well, look at you putting for eagle now. That's fine work. Fine work indeed. What's gonna happen? This next putt's for his eagle. And finishing this one with a good putt. So it's just a 4-foot putt. Looking good. Good work in there with an eagle. And you currently sit at 3 under par. Teeing up on the fourth hole now. Solid looking approach here so far.
Good work there. Great shot on the approach.
And let's see how this tee shot fares for him.
And they're going with the pitching wedge.
And he's setting up for a birdie here. Here he goes, putting for par.
And a decent putt. And here comes a four-footer. Oh yeah, that's great stuff. Four under par currently. And let's see what we can do here on the fifth hole.
All right, interested to see what he has in store for us here.
And they've chosen the pitching wedge. We're in the big, thick, deep rough here.
He's setting up here with a pretty long putt to deal with. What are you thinking? Ooh, close.
He'll go to five under for the round if you sink this. Keep her going. That's two birdies in a row. Let's have a third.
He's got 3 feet to go.
And the putt drops. 5 under still after that hole. Now let's see what we can do here on the 6th. Oh, you hit the send button on that one. That one's way out there. And he's just about ready to tee off. Let's see how he does. Not an amazing swing.
Yeah, we're in the first cut, but a little chip onto the green and we'll be putting.
Nice chip, fantastic. All right, this next putt's for his par. And that one will drop. For the birdie. This putt's going. That's in there. It's your fourth birdie of the day. 6 under for the round. We are on the 7th hole. Let's see what we can do. And yet another green in regulation for you. Here we go. Let's see what this guy does. And here's their 8-iron. Oh, yeah, this one's heading for the green. He's got a 10-foot putt here.
for the bird. Seven-foot putt here. This one's tracking. Great work. That's your fifth birdie today. Seven under par after that hole. And here we have a lovely par four ahead of us. This drive should be safe. All right, let's see how he does on this hole. Second shot here on hole number eight. Ooh, in the hole for the eagle. Brilliant work on this hole. Congratulations. He's got about 8 feet to the cup. For the birdie. Okay, 9 under is current score. Teeing off here on a par four, not all that long. This one looks like it'll play. He's ready to tee off. Let's see what he has. Well, not the purest of strokes. All right, let's have a good second shot here on the ninth.
Sweet.
He's got about 7 feet to the cup from here. And 4 feet to go. Good work out there. That's birdie number 6 today. Sitting at 10 under after that one. Teeing off here on a short par 4. That drive's looking decent here. Look at you driving this green. Fantastic work. Putting for eagle. He's ready to let her rip here. Let's see what he does. Looks like he's in the bunker here. Let's see how this goes down. And a putt to go down to 12 under par. Wow. It's always tough leaving them short. He's got a 16-footer on his hands here. Here we go, this putt for birdie. This putt's good so far. Boom, dropping on in for your 7th birdie of the day.
Keep you at 11 under for the round.
This one's clocking in at a par 4. Looks like this tee shot's coming in for safe landing. And let's see how this hole goes down for him. Okay, second shot on the 11th. If we can get a kick left, it'd be nice. Well, that'll work on the green, won't it? All right, this putt for the birdie. Looking pretty good. What a display. 8th birdie of the day in there. And he's got around 4 feet to go here. Under par after that hole. And teeing it up now on the 12th. This is looking good. All right, you're putting now. He's looking ready to roll. Let's see how he does on this hole. Okay, they're going with the pitching wedge here. Sink this and you could go to 13 under for the day. Oh, come on, get in. Oh, man. Here's a look for birdie. That one will drop. All right, let's finish this hole out. Let's see how this all adds up. And after that one, 12 under par. Looking good off the tee.
Okay, let's send this little ball on its way.
Nice. And he's got around 165 yards to go. And they're choosing the 6-iron here. Setting up to be around 150 yards to the pin. I think this one's going for it. All right, you are on the green. We can putt. And pay attention, this next putt's for his eagle. He could learn a thing or two. Okay, this is to go to 14 under. Oh, that's tough. Oh, ever so close to pulling down that eagle. He's got 4 feet to the cup from here. And this putt for the birdie. All right, let's see what the scorecard's saying. And you are currently 13 under par.
And on this one, the wind is picked up. It's going left to right. Oh my goodness, just absolutely demolished that. Alrighty, he's good to go on this one. Let's see how he does. Shot's looking good. All right, here's our second shot on the 14th. Good little shot there. And he's looking at a 17-foot putt. And that one will go for birdie. Wow, and this to go to 14 under par. Looking forward to see what happens here. Ouch. Ouch. All you got to do is put that in the hole for par. Okay, we're moving. We're moving to the next. Oh, this one's in the fairway.
Okay, send this ball away.
Good shot. This one's about 100 yards from the pin. Ooh, look at you. Putting for eagle here. Going with the 9 iron.
And he's got this next putt for an eagle. And that putt will drop. Lining up an 8-foot putt. Oh man, just missed the eagle. Gotta love tapping in for the birdie. Nice. And sitting at 14 under par after that hole. This is an 8-iron. Okay, let's see what we do here. On the green. Will he make it? He's got a long putt, so could go either way. For an astonishing 15 under par for the day. Going towards that hole. Ooh, that drops, and that's your second birdie in a row.
And that'll keep you at 15 under for the round.
We got a left to right breeze on this hole. Oh, yeah, you're going for it. Nice approach, pin high. That's where we like it. And he's ready to let her rip. Let's see how this hole goes. This putt is insanely long. I kind of feel bad for the guy, really. Oh. Ooh, this is shaping up to be interesting. This putt for eagle. This one's 7 feet away. Good job in there with the birdie. Wow, 16 under after that hole. All right, hole number 18, ready to go. Okay, he appears to be ready to roll on this one. Let's see how this tee shot goes. Good luck with your second shot here on the 18th hole. Good job. Okay, he's got 17 feet to the cup from here. Ooh, great ball. All right, here we go for the birdie. Four feet to the cup. And today you end your round with a par. Well done, Uncle.
Well done, 16 under to end things off.
And with that, I say goodbye. See you next time.